Where do people find my podcast? How do people find my podcast? Why can't more people find my podcast? Okay, this is a question that so many podcasters are just trying to figure out. And today I'm going to show you a platform. I'm actually going to give you a how-to on ultimately how more people can begin to find and discover your podcast. Let's get into it. Welcome to the Your Podcast Mentor Show with Jonathan Jones. Here you will learn how to start, launch, and monetize your podcast. In addition to hearing the latest trends and the latest and greatest things happening in the podcast industry. Family, we are back. We are back with another episode of the Your Podcast Mentor Show. And I'm excited to be here with you. I'm Jonathan Jones. I'm the host. I'm the captain of the ship. But it's all about you. And the premise of this show is to help you establish your platform so that you can profit on purpose from your podcast. And want to do a shout out to the Do It Ugly brand. All right. Want to give a shout out to the Do It Ugly brand. I got my t-shirt and I love this color. Okay. Boom. Do It Ugly. Okay. I love this color. Just wanted to give them a quick shout out. And today, well, make sure you check them out in the show notes. I'm gonna have the links to Kelly's Instagram. She's the CEO of the Do It Ugly brand, and she also is the host of the Do It Ugly podcast, the Ugly Truth podcast. Excuse me, the Ugly Truth podcast. So be sure to tap the links. Be sure to tag her and copy you some Do It Ugly merch, where the message is just get it done, right? Do it ugly, do it afraid, do it scared. But get it done. Now I want to go ahead and share my screen because just like I said before, we're here today to talk about how you increase your podcast visibility. All right. And then how do we do that? I want to introduce you to an app called GoodPods. So now I'm going to go ahead and share my screen and we're going to go ahead and get to it. So first things first, if you're on the Apple or if you're on a Android device, you want to go to the Google Play Store or the Apple Store, right? So we're going to open the App Store. And then from opening the App Store, then what we want to do, we want to go to search. And then in the search bar, we want to type in Good Pods, right? Because today I'm going to show you how to set up your profile. I'm going to show you how to set up your profile. As you see, I've already downloaded the Good Pods podcast player application. And if you have not given them a rate on the Apple or the Google Play Store, I would say you do so after you check out the video and you see the value they can provide for you as a podcaster. So we're going to go ahead and go to open. And then it prompts us here. It says, create my account, do guest entry, or do a login down at the bottom. We're going to go create the account. We're going to click the black button that says create an account. All right. Then it asks for our phone number. Then it asks for an email address. So I'm going to type in info@JonathanJonesSpeaks. And as you all know, if you have any questions or you're curious about different topics that we can unpack on the Your Podcast Mentor Show, be sure to send them to that email address right there. Then we go down, it says create a password. I'm going to click the little eye to where you can't see it. And I'm going to type in a password. Well, that's the one you can see it. And your password must contain at least 6 characters. Okay. All right. And then we click the next button down at the bottom. It says introduce yourself. The areas read first name. The second column is last name. And the third one says enter username. So I'm going to make my first name Jimmy. Okay. I'm gonna make my last name Johns. And then I'm gonna make my username Jimmy Johns 37. Okay, Jimmy Johns 37. And then after we put that in down at the very bottom, it's a next button. But one thing I wanna point out is that if you are typing in a username and you don't see it pop up with the blue check next to it, then that's letting us know that we might want to find another username because that name may already be taken. So let's go ahead and click next. And then this is the great part. When it comes to this next screen, it says, which one best describes you? And then just below it says, this will help us create your profile, okay? One option says listener, and it has a yellow circle with headphones. Another option to the right says podcaster, and it has a microphone. I'm a podcaster, so I'm gonna go ahead and click podcaster, and I'm gonna click next. It says creating GoodPods account. All right, the next screen says claim your podcast. Please search for your show so we can add it to your profile. Down at the very bottom, it has a black button that says search podcast. All right, it says search podcast. But then also at the top far right, it says skip if you want to skip this step for now. But we're going to search podcast because I'm going to walk you through the how-to of how to set up your podcast profile on GoodPods. So we'll click search podcast. Now at the top, it says claim your podcast. And then in the drop down, it has a magnifying glass and it says search podcast. So I'm going to click in that drop down and I'm going to type in my podcast, which I will type in your podcast, mentor, show. And then I see it loading up. I see it loading up. The first one to the far left-hand side, it prompts the Your Podcast Mentor Show with the cover of this particular podcast. So I'm going to go ahead and click on that cover art, which is me. And now the next screen says, claim your podcast. Down below, it says my podcast name, Your Podcast Mentor Show with Jonathan Jones. And then under it says, if you claim this podcast, you will appear as a creator of this show. You can claim additional podcasts in your profile setting. We're going to go ahead and click the black claim podcast button. Your podcast, well, it says podcast claimed, exclamation mark. Your podcast has been claimed. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, now we're on the road to discoverability. All right. Now, once again, at the top far right-hand corner, it says skip. Or also down at the very bottom, it says next. We don't want to skip. We're going to go through the process. It says next. We'll click the black next button at the very bottom of the screen. Now it says, are you an indie podcaster? If yes, your podcast will have the opportunity to appear in our indie show leaderboards. Okay. So down just below, it's a toggle where it says, are you an indie podcaster? If it's on yes, then the toggle will be yellow. If it's on no, then the toggle will turn gray. We're going to go ahead and click it to yes and then click next. Now it says, okay, find friends already on GoodPods. Tap okay. GoodPods would like to access your contacts. This will allow us to find your friends who are already on board. And not to worry, we do not store the information. Okay, so we can click don't allow or we can click okay. We can click don't allow or we can click OK. We're going to click OK. We're going to click OK for now. And then it loads up some of my friends. It says start by following people that you know. And let me also say this. If you have not been watching, I created this as a how-to podcast episode, but I also put the video of this walkthrough on YouTube, and I'm going to have that link down in the show notes. So it says start by following people that you know. And then there goes my friend Rabia. There goes Rob, Breezy Banks. There goes my profile, Jonathan Jones. And there goes Glenn Alexander. And then I'm actually going to just click skip for now. And then it prompts us to a screen that says, here are people we recommend. At the top, we have Gwyneth Paltrow. Then we have Alyssa Milano, Malcolm Gladwell, Guy Kawasaki, Katie Couric, Lou Diamond. It just goes on and on with some people that they recommend that we follow. Okay, goes on with people they recommend that we follow. So we're going to skip next. We're going to click next. We're going to click skip, which is at the top far right hand corner, and we'll check out those friends later. All right, now it says tap your interest to find podcasts and groups. Okay, so it provides us with a list. It says arts, books, business and economics, comedy, crime, health and wellness, history, kids and family, music, news, religion and spirituality, science, ideas, sport, technology, TV and film and politics. Okay. What I would suggest you do here, I would suggest that you take time and click areas that you're really interested in. So I will click a little bit of comedy. I like some comedy. I'm going to click technology because I'm in the podcast space and I love to learn more about technology. And I'm going to even click business and economics. Okay. Now we're going to click the black next button at the bottom. And I went through this before, and I don't believe there's a limit on how many interests you can select. I just selected those three, but you can select even more as I just click music, crime, health and wellness, kids and family, right? But I'll just start there and I'll click the black next button at the very bottom of my screen. Now it says last important step, enable your notifications to find out when friends join and new episodes drop. So it has a pop-up that says GoodPods would like to send you notifications. Notifications may include alerts, sounds, and icon badges. These can be configured in settings. For now, we'll just click allow because we want to be notified when new friends release episodes and things like that. So we're going to, I'm going to show you something and then we're going to wrap this video because I want to break some other things down more extensively. So now on this screen, I'm just going to go directly over to the far right hand bottom corner to where it says profile. I'm going to click that. And then now you see it says it shows my profile. It says Jimmy Johns as my name. Then it says at Jimmy Johns 37. Then just below it says my podcast is the Your Podcast Mentor Show with Jonathan Jones. My actual name is Jonathan Jones, but I wanted to create this profile just to show you how to go through this process as a different name. Before we wrap this up, I want to show you one thing, and then we're going to go here, and I'm going to click the button that says edit profile slash add a tip jar, okay? That's the first button. It's white, and then the button to the far right says invite friends. We're going to click the edit profile button. And then now at the top in the middle, we see there is a spot to where it has a Polaroid photo there. And then it has a yellow pencil. We're going to click the yellow pencil. And then it prompts us to where it says remove existing picture. It says snap a selfie or choose from camera roll. And this is now where you're going to select a photo to where you can have as your GoodPods profile image. So we're gonna click choose a camera roll because I don't wanna take a photo right now as is, okay? We're gonna go choose camera roll. And then I'm gonna scroll down through my photos. I'm gonna scroll down through my photos. And then I'm gonna click my four content photos. And then I'm gonna scroll here. And then what I would suggest here, I'm going to pick this photo of me with these glasses on. These glasses. Oh, it says that photo is not accessible. I guess that's an old photo. So we're going to scroll down here. And I'm going to select this photo of me behind the microphone. And then you see it prompts you to where now it has crosshairs to where you can crop the photo to make it smaller, to where you can just get your head in there if you want to zoom in, or you can open it wide. So I moved it in. Now I'm going to click cancel. So I move it back out and I'm going to select that image again and I'm going to click choose because it's a picture of me behind the microphone, me behind the microphone. One thing I would suggest here is you want to make sure you have good lighting in the photo that you're posting. You want to also make sure that maybe you're smiling in the photo that you post, okay? I'm not smiling in this photo, but I would suggest that you do, okay? I have that in my actual profile, which I'll make sure to link down in the show notes as well. Okay, so now since we're setting up our profile, let me continue to walk through this thing. Then it says first name, says last name, and then it says username, okay? First name, Jimmy. Last name, Johns. Username, JimmyJohns37, as we've talked about before. But then it says website. So this is where you want to direct people to your website. So let's say that you're a service provider. you maybe want to put your website here. For instance, my website is jonathanjonespeaks.com. However, for the sake of my podcast, I want to drive people to the Your Podcast Mentor Show.com website. All right. So I put Your Podcast Mentor Show.com as the website. And then if you don't put in a website with a valid URL, they will give us an asterisk and it'll say, please provide a valid URL. So we want to make sure that we put the .com on there. Okay. And then it says bio. You have 20 characters to put in your bio. So I would suggest in the bio, you put some information that would make people want to like click on your profile and follow you. You want to put a little information that makes people want to say, let me check out this individual. So for instance, you can put, I'm a professional speaker. You want to make sure that you type everything correctly, okay? I misspelled a word right there. Boom, professional. Shout out to autocorrect. I'm a professional speaker who serves and supports coaches, speakers, and consultants. Okay, so I put that there. You can put any credentials that you want to there. If you're a best-selling author, you can put that there. If you've done 2 TEDx talks, you can put that there. And that allows you to sell yourself when you're not there to sell yourself, okay? So just wanted to share that. Then we'll scroll down to the bottom. There's a yellow bar across that says My Podcast. And there, just below it says, let us know which podcasts are yours. I already have Your Podcast Mentor there. We've already claimed that. It has a trash can beside my podcast name because I can delete that podcast or unclaim that podcast from this profile if I desired, which I do not. So we'll leave that there. We'll keep scrolling. The next toggle says, are you an indie podcaster? And then it says yes for the toggle, which makes the toggle yellow. If we click no, then it'll make the toggle gray, but we're gonna click yes, okay? And as you see, when I toggle it yes or no, the page refreshes, okay? The page refreshes. Then the next yellow tab says my tip jars. It says link payments to receive tips. One thing I think GoodPods did a phenomenal job here with is making it easy for people to be able to connect a way to where you can generate revenue as a podcaster. As I talked about in a previous episode, which I'll link in the show notes, about how podcasters can generate revenue, this is probably one of the best ways. So there's a black button that says add a tip jar. We can click that button. Then it prompts us. It says, let people give you tips. Select the payment service you'd like your tips to go through. Choose the account you'd like to link. No money is held by GoodPods. Shout out to GoodPods on that. But that gives us the opportunity to link our Patreon account, to link our Vimeo account, or to link our PayPal account, okay? So you can link any one of those. I believe you can link multiple of those. So we won't do that for now. And then we will just go ahead and shrink that. But we'll scroll back to the top. And one thing I will say is make sure that after you edit different parts of this profile, you save them. So I didn't save the website. I typically do. As I type in the information, I save it as I type it in. So I would encourage you to do that. So we now need to go back in and type in your website, Your Podcast Mentor show.com. Okay. And then we're going to click save at the top, top far right hand corner. Then for our bio, we'll say we cover the latest podcast tips, hacks, and tools to help you start, launch, and monetize your podcast. Okay, we put that. We're going to click the save. All right, we claimed our podcast. Everything looks good. Everything looks good. Have the email down there, have the telephone number down there. And then we're going to go back. And right there, friends, I just showed you how to set up your GoodPods podcaster profile. Okay. I have another video to where I do another, where I do just a complete GoodPods walkthrough, but I wanted to do the how to set up your podcast profile just so you get some clear and direct steps on moving through. I'm going to link myself down in the show notes to where you can follow me on the GoodPods app. But Your Podcast Mentor Show with Jonathan Jones is the podcast. I would encourage you to check it out if you're looking, if you're a speaker, coach, or consultant looking to learn how to start, launch, and monetize a podcast platform. I would suggest that you go there. All right. I would suggest that you go there. But I'm Jonathan Jones, your podcast mentor. If you got any value at all from this episode, I would just ask that you shared it with one friend, one podcaster, one speaker, one coach that you know could benefit from more exposure. Okay, just share it with them and feel free to leave a review on the podcast. You can leave the review on GoodPods or you can leave the review on our website at Your Podcast Mentor Show. Let me go ahead and edit. Let me go ahead and opt that in on the screen just so you all can see Your Podcast Mentor Show. Feel free to go there and check us out. But family, until next time, I'm Jonathan Jones. And the purpose and the premise of this show is to help you establish your platform so you can profit on purpose from your podcast. Okay? From your podcast. Peace and God bless.